Hi, I'm Jenny and this is Lasheni 21 Nails. Today's weekly stamping collab theme was chosen by Patty from Patty Mail, and this is the beautiful collage she prepared. At the end of the video, I'll leave individual photos of everyone's manicures. Let's get started. As a base, I applied this gorgeous kiss polish called Secret Pearl and my Sesh V Dry Fast Top Coat. For today's manicure, I'm actually trying out something new, and these are the products that I'm going to be using. A piece of aluminum foil, permanent markers, a thin brush, and alcohol. I start by applying some of the marker onto the aluminum foil and then spray it with a little bit of alcohol. Using the brush, I pick up the paint and put it directly onto my nails, and look how gorgeous it looks! Isn't this amazing how something so simple looks so pretty? I love the way it is, so I do the same thing to all my nails, and I mean, if this doesn't say summer, I don't know what does. I love the way it turned out, and it was very hard for me to actually stamp over it because I just wanted to wear it just like that. I used my Bundle Monster Kawaii Emoji Plate BMXL321, and I stamped images from this big section over here. I used my black Funky Fingers nail polish and my clear Born Pretty stamper. To remove the excess, I use a piece of tape, which makes cleanup very easy. All the images from these plates are gorgeous and they stamp beautifully, so I had no issues with them. Then I applied a little bit of glitter from this LA Colors Sassy Sparkle. And my manicure is complete. I love the way it turned out. It was something different and I'm so glad I tried it. Here are all the beautiful manicures that were prepared for our collab. As always, I will have links to everybody's channel in the description box of the video. If you're coming from one of their channels, thank you for stopping by and welcome. I hope you'll stay. Thanks for watching and have a great day. Bye!